How to change what happens when you press the power button on HP notebooks. In Windows, right-click the battery icon and then select Power Options. Select the option to choose what the power button does. Next to When I press the power button, select the drop-down menu for On Battery or Plugged In. If you want to continue using your computer after you press the power button, select Do Nothing. Otherwise, select Sleep, Hibernate, Shut Down, or Turn Off the Display depending on your preference. Select Save Changes, and your settings are applied the next time you press the power button.